It's 7 p.m. right now, and I haven't been out for like, it's shameful to admit, but I haven't been out the house for like 8 days. I only went to the shopping centers and then just watched telly, do some aerobics, but not quite a lot. It's springtime right now. I was urged to go out. And yeah, I'm trying to enjoy spring. Lockdown restrictions has been eased since after the vaccination campaign. The COVID rate in our place, or the entire country, went down. So we're going to have a walk and check how spring is. Kuan, mag-observe lang ta man ni Edo kuan sa spring. As you can see, the trees, wala pa gud siya nagkuan. Wala pa gud siya nag fully grown. So yeah, leaves. Let's have a close up of a tree. Okay, can you see the bloom? Is that clean? Yeah, it's clean. Yeah. What kind of tree? I think this is an oak tree. And then that's the place where I have the video back then when it was having a snowfall here. I know this area is the tourist spot. Bridgerton was shot here. Several scenes of it. But when you're here every day, it tends to become plain. I don't know why. I'm just afraid that there's going to be a third wave of COVID. However, I think the government is doing the necessary precautions that they have. We're afraid of the double mutation that came from India, and they said the vaccines are not effective with that kind of double mutation. And then yeah, they like football here or soccer, unlike us where we are more of like the Americans who fancy basketball. So it's like they're napitribo-tribo dere, yeah. Filipinos go together with the Filipinos. The whites go together with the whites. Yeah. But they're okay, unlike the Americans, where you got Asian hate crimes often. Yeah, I think that's Ethan. Binasayor na ko na lagot ko na iutan. Kaya na. i-charcharan ko ni anani yung ganyan humain mo ni kapanda ngayon hindi ghost tapos kaya na-charcharan ka ba lang mga asa ka rin bygones na ako na namra ti limpyo ba ti asahay mo lang. It's not really as perfect, you know, mga bilin niya pagbasura. You know, we think in the Philippines that we're the only ones who leave clutter behind. But yeah, sometimes they also leave clutters. I think those are beer cans or soda cans. But there's someone that maintains it. And not really everyone does it. I try to have a walk in the city center just to unwind my head. You remember if you're from Oslo or Bolhoan, they have the Bolhoan Church, which is a UNESCO heritage site. This is also a UNESCO heritage site, this building. And this is older than the Bolhoan Church. Okay, I'll come back and turn on the camera once we're in the city center. Mula ni kakapoy kay Kuan. I'll speak this in our vernacular. Mula ni kakapoy dere kay Kuan. Di na kay kakita og Pilipino. Just at work. So sometimes medyo Kuan. It's a new sight. Ah well, I think if I look at myself in the mirror, kita ko Pipinoy. The sun is crimson red. Because you can see. What they think? Man, I was a little bit dizzy. Yeah. I think it's down to the it's a recent name. If I'm going to have a play or a novel, I think I'll have it set in this house. Going inside now. I was supposed to take a walk, take a look at the flowers, but I ended up buying